Hi, I'm Michael Panzarella, Chief of Police for the Amarillo Isle Police Department, wanting to offer you a couple safety tips as your children and our children may be trick-or-treating this weekend. When you are trick-or-treating, please remember to cross at corners or crosswalks. Please remember that if there are no corners or crosswalks for you to cross, always walk on the left-hand side of the road facing traffic. Please remember to limit mobile device distractions as you are walking. Children under 12 should be supervised by an adult. If your children are over the age of 12 and you are comfortable allowing them to go out on their own, please remember for them to only go to homes in which they are familiar with, where the lights are on that appear to be individuals participating in the Halloween event. Costumes. Please make sure that your costumes are of length, that they're not too long so that your children have a trip or fall hazard. Try to refrain from using bulky masks and using face paint so that your children have a clear vision. Also, if you're driving down the road this Friday, Saturday, or Sunday when children may be out trick-or-treating, please remember to limit in-car distractions, such as your cell phone, loud radio, or even talking with your passengers. Please drive slowly as you travel through neighborhoods or areas where children may be trick-or-treating. Again, I hope you will join me and the members of the Amarillo Isle Police Department team as we do all we can to keep your children safe during this Halloween weekend.